Kenneth and Clayton. And Ken Minima. It is so wonderful that Ken Minima is here. And third but not least, that we are in the presence of God with one another. God is here. The kingdom of God is near. In this place today, God is breaking into our space, proclaiming God's loving word for all of us. God's goodness that will be with us, for God's love endures forever. That is the good news of Jesus Christ. And today, in the celebration of holy baptism, and in the words of Colossians,